But history offers a clear verdict. Governments that respect the will of their own people, that govern by consent and not coercion, are more prosperous, they are more stable, and more successful than governments that do not. It's about more than just holding elections. It's also about what happens between elections. Too many nations, even those that have elections, are plagued by problems that condemn their people to poverty. Now, no country is going to create wealth if its leaders exploit the economy to enrich themselves. Or if police, can be bought off by drug traffic. No business wants to invest in a place where the government skips 20% of the time. Or the head of the Port Authority is corrupt. No person wants to live in a society where the rule of law gives away the rule of brutality and bribery. That is not democracy. That is tyranny, even if occasionally you sprinkle an election. And now is the time for that style of governance to end. In the 21st century, capable, reliable, transparent institutions are the key systems. Strong parliaments, honest police forces, independent judges, an independent press, a vibrant private sector, a civil society. Those are the things that give life to democracy. Because that matters to everyday life.
Raise taxes and I'll say no. And they'll push and I'll say no. And they'll push again and I'll say to them, read my lips.